and reconciling tenderness of God. Let the Lord heal the wounds of sin and fulfill the prophecy made to our fathers. A new heart I will give you, and a new spirit I will put within you. And I will take out of your flesh the heart of stone and give you a heart of flesh. Pause, see, and return. Brothers and sisters, this can be so concrete for us if we decide to take the time to sit at the foot of our Master and allow Him to renew our heart and put order in our lives. Pause, see, and return. Return to me with all your heart. Have I responded to the call to be a missionary? Great question. But first, have I responded to the call to come back to the Lord with all my heart? To renew my personal encounter with Him? To renew and strengthen my friendship with Him? Today can be the time. Now is the time. We've taken the time, we've answered His invitation. Let our hearts be open and allow Him to renew us, to convert our hearts and fill it with love and joy and hope and peace and inner strength. And we'll be able to answer. Yes, now I can become a missionary disciple. We'll end this morning's first talk by a little video clip I prepared for you. It's an old song by David Fry, very old song from many years ago, but it still rings something good in my heart when I listen to it. It's like a prayer that says to the Lord, be the center. Be the center of my life. You're my all. That's what we hope for during this Lent, to come closer to Him and allow Him to come closer to us.
Jesus.
sorry about the sound. It's not what I was hoping. Technical things happen, it's not a problem. We have just 10 minutes left before the coffee break. I'd like for you to, if you'd like to, it's not an obligation, but it's a nice invitation. I'd like for you to go share with somebody that you don't know here in this room how the Lord met up with you and how you discovered Jesus Christ, who he is for you. Maybe share an experience of an encounter with him, or how you maintain the relationship with him on a daily basis. Sharing our faith is already learning to become a missionary. And it's good for us to share how good the Lord has been to us. So just take time to share with someone in this room if you'd like to, if you have to. And then a quarter of, we'll be ready for coffee break, and we'll come back for the second part. Thank you very much.